the Papare caught up with Mr. Colin Dennis, the assistant coach of the Pacific Inside, and he's here to share some insights of the St. Peter's side. Sir, the new rules have been introduced in the school circuit. So how do you think that will affect the school's games this year?
Well, I don't think it's going to affect. I think most of the sides are going to benefit. But normally, last year you take the rugby season was very boring, I think. It's not the normal flair what we had. Now the news are coming in, we can play open rugby. I mean, there's more advantage for running game.
So, and in that, what do you see as threats, people like Isipathana, do you see them as threats with the new rules?
I think most of all the sides are very competitive this year, no? Because all have been planning almost 6 months ago. I mean, every side has practiced according to new rules. But we take each side as a threat.
So, and do you think the new rules would benefit school rugby?
Definitely, it's going to benefit because Sri Lankans are very small made people, no? Because we're not big forwards as well, probably more agile. I think the new rules will most probably going to help all the schools in Sri Lanka.
And sir, any probable threats in the season this year?
Current season? I think most of all the sides, I think threat is St. Peter's College. Say everybody wants to St. Peter's College, but I don't think any side is threat for us. I think we are a very confident side, I think.
Sir, and there's a bit of an injury scare in the camp, so do you think that will affect the other
We don't have a major injury as such. Only one injury is that boy called Ghazal Iftika. Like, you know, he during practices, he had a wrong tackle. So I think he'll be out for the season. Most probably should be ready for end of the season. Other than that, we're all right.
So, and what can we expect from the St. Peter's team this year?
This year, you can expect a lot. Like, you know, St. Peter's is going to play entire different rugby this year because we have a mobile forwards. So we should match three quarters of the forwards together. So we're going to play real open rugby this year.
That was the St. Peter's assistant coach talking to the Papare. Thank you, sir.
Cheers. Sure,